Yeah, you know who it is. It's your boy Rock the Artist, aka Mr. West Philly Rock, aka Mr. Clown Dashian Killer. F the Clown Dashians, F the Giants, F the Minor fans. If you like what you see, like this video, comment, share, and I hope you enjoy the video. Sit back, relax, F the Clown Dashians. Jalen freaking Hurts. Yeah, nigga, Eagle Daffia, F the media and F the Clown Dashians. We in it, nigga, and it's a Philly thing. Yeah, I'm out, niggas. Why? Yeah. I'm back again. What's got? No, let me stop. I'm getting like that idiot, man. Anyway, Eagles versus Giants, man. Eagles versus Giants. I know y'all saying. Hold on, let me start over. Eagles, this is the Eagles versus Giants video real quick. My bad. But I don't give a damn about the Giants right now. I don't give a damn what they got going on. I don't give a damn that they lost, they win. I'm not concerned about them. We can beat them. Not worry about them right now. Their defense ain't going to play with us, though. That's for sure. Hell with them. Anyway. Eagles versus Giants. What can I say? Well, let me say one thing first. I want Sirianni gone. That's almost what I said when I was in my lab. I want Sirianni gone. I want to see something different on the offense. This game coming up next Sunday, 1 o'clock. Against the Giants in their town. This should be a homecoming for Saquon Barkley. Run Saquon Barkley Day. Run Saquon Barkley Day. Offense, I want you to do more running than throwing a damn ball. I want to see some throwing too. But I want to see more running at the same time. I want to see creativity on offense. This game. Each game we play, I want to see y'all get better on offense. I want to see AJ get it. Jahan Dotson get it. If Goddard plays, I want to see him get it. But if he ain't playing, oh well. Cocketeer is up next. I want to see everybody eat on offense. Be creative. I want this team to be creative. Jalen Hurts, I'm talking to you. You played good. You played all right yesterday. You played all right. You didn't get sacked 20 times. You got sacked on time. Then you got a dodge. Like I tell you, like people tell you, Hurts, if the play ain't there, throw it away. Hell, be a runner. Listen, be a runner. I don't give a damn. When you was a runner, niggas couldn't stop you. You gotta be who you are, bro. Stop listening to other people, man. If you don't feel comfortable in the pocket, run. Run. That's what I'm gonna say. Run. Do what's best for you. That's the only thing I'm gonna say. Don't listen to no damn Nick Coriani. Don't listen to him. He's a nut. Now, their defense is not going to play with us, man. They really have a good defense. AJ and Devontae going to ball the freak out. The order for him to do that, run the ball. I want the Giants to regret letting Saquon Barkley go. Like I said, this should be a Saquon Barkley Day. Defense. I don't want Slay on Malik Neighbors if the Neighbors come back. I want Quentin Mitchell on there. Quentin Mitchell is a freaking dog. Cooper DeJean is a freaking dog. Let the young boys eat. Slay, your time is up, bro. Maddox, your time is up. Get out of here.
BG, shout out to you, man. I want to see y'all, the defense, I want to see y'all deal with y'all this Sunday and against the Saints. Get the Daniel Jones ass. Stop the freaking run. Stop the run. Get the Daniel Jones. Knock the damn ball out. Simple as that. Interceptions. Create turnovers on their behalf. I don't give a damn what I said. I don't care what Washington's doing. I don't give a damn what the Cowboys is doing. The Giants is doing. We got the Giants next time. I don't give a damn about them. We can beat them. We beat them, we 4-2. If we play a good game this Sunday, we're back a little bit. Bit by bit, we're back. Got the Bengals. Beat them, we're back. Like who can say, can we go on a run? Can we and will we go on a freaking run? I believe we can. I believe we can. We got what it takes, man. We have what it takes to go on a run. Had to put my eagle head on real quick, man. Yeah, I got another eagle head. Look at that. Beautiful head. See this? Super Bowl ring. I want another ring. Like I said, I want to see creativity on the offense. I don't want to start slow. First quarter, if we have the ball, score. I mean, 3 points is good, but it's only a touchdown. Run Saquon. Saquon is guaranteed to get you a first down, a touchdown, 5 or 6, 7, 8 yards. You run the damn ball. If you second and one, you run Saquon. You third and one, you run Saquon. You don't throw the damn ball, bro. Don't throw the damn ball. Let the play come to you. Let the play come to you. It's going to come to you when you run the damn ball. When you run the damn ball, you push their freaking defense back. Back, back, back. They get tired. The longer their defense is on the field, you will do what the freak you want to do to them. Simple as that. You got to play clean football and smart football. Hurts, I want you to freaking relax. Calm the freak down. Relax. Cam Jurgen, relax. Hike the ball. Boom. Run the freaking ball. Hurts. All right, take your time. If you don't see a play there, you got the ball. You looking left. He's not open. He's not open. All right, I'm running. I'm running. I'm running. Because you know, they coming at you. You don't have no time to sit in the freaking back. If you don't see somebody freaking open, throw it away or run it yourself. Simple as that. Simple as that. I love when you did when you was over here, boom. You was to the right, boom. And it was right there. You threw the ball, boom. I'm like, damn, how did you get that? That's what I want to see for you, from you, Hurts. I believe in you, man. I believe in you. I believe in yourself. I believe in you. You got your boys back. You act up. You have help. Saquon Barkley, AJ Brown, Jahan Dotson. Get him more involved in the freaking game. You have help, Hurts. You have help. That's around you. Offense, protect your quarterback, man. Protect your leader. Defense, tackle. Get some more, let's see some more tackling. Good tackling. That's what I'm going to see. The hell with the freaking penalties, man. Tackle them niggas, bro. Take the niggas' heads off, man. Let them niggas know you ain't running on that stuff. That's all I gotta say, man. This Sunday coming up, 1:00, Eagles versus Giants, bro. That's how you beat them Giants. Stop the run, get to the quarterback. Daniel Jones is ass. If you allow him to sit back, he's gonna make a damn play. Break his freaking legs. Break his freaking legs. As far as the Kardashians, I don't feel sorry for you. You suck. You ain't them boys. This for all you chump Kardashian fans believing the hype in Dak Prescott train, that he's it. How long he been saying he's it? He been here for 10 years. Dak owns it. I don't give a, his stats is going down. 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 Everybody owns Dak now. Packers, the Saints, Ravens. The Lions. Let that be a lesson to everybody that thinks they can't be stopped. They lost four or five times in their hometown, and they're going to lose again against the 49ers and the Falcons. So let that be a lesson to you. The Giants, Cop Pizzle, Mad Dog, Bad Dog, and the rest of you Giant fans, we coming for you. We're coming for you. We're coming for you, Daniel Jones. We're coming for you. Get ready. It's your boy Rock the Art. Hit this like button, subscribe button. Until next time. Come on, y'all.